Hey guys, Stan here, back for another reaction video. I got my boys Eskimo Callboy. I was such a fan of the bowl cut, and we got the moves. I put on the only shirt I have that has color. You know, I'm more of a black and white kind of guy, and I figured let's check out Hypa Hypa. You guys in the last video said I had to check it out, so let's get down and see what this party's about. Saw the thumbnail. Looks like we got a new hairstyle here, so maybe the bowl cut's got to be put on a hiatus here. Looks like maybe, I don't know, a mullet, kind of? Well, let's check it out. Oh my gosh, I already love it. Mustache. What? Lucille, the man of my heart. Where have you been my whole life? Yes! I had those as a kid. They were good for about a week. And then they lost all, like, their stickiness. I smell a drop coming, guys. Let it build. Don't let me down. I mean, the music's so fun, but these guys are like fashion icons. Oh, is this a drop? Oh, yeah. Wow! I mean, it's a lot of pelvic shots there. What the hell did I just watch? And why did I love it so much? Fashion icons, by far. Lot of pelvic thrusts. I'm sure they exceeded like YouTube's limit on that. I'll probably get flagged for it. Rockin' tune. Man, it's so fun. I mean, I don't have any musical analysis because these guys have me laughing the entire time. I guess I should expect this now, but man, it's so good. It's so fun. It's exactly what I need in this pandemic, man. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Eskimo Callboy. Oh, fantastic work. I feel like, yeah, we're going to have to go down the rabbit hole with this one. No, so if you guys have some recommendations for the next video I should be checking out, just put them in the comments below. Man, I got no other words other than I just got to go party now. I got to go dance it out. So with that, I'm going to turn off the camera and go dance. See you in the next one.